I just love that story. Welcome to the Ducks team, Luke. That is exciting.
You know what? Long snapping is not easy. So it looks like he's mastered that. He was pretty accurate with those replays right there. Let's take it right to the radar and give you an idea of what you're looking at this morning. Most of the showers are now confined to the northern Oregon coast and into western Washington. Those should be moving off to the east over the next couple of hours or so. And that'll leave us with mostly dry weather. In fact, if you look around the metro area, we're pretty dry. But let's take it back out to east of the Cascades. This is in LeGrand, where we have clearing skies, some wet conditions down below. We're above freezing at Eastern Oregon University, so it doesn't look like ice should be a problem unless if you're going to be heading into the higher elevations in the Blue Mountains. Back out toward the Oregon coast, this is a live look from our Chinook Winds Casino Resort camera in Lincoln City. A few breaks in the clouds up there. We still have some wet conditions from some early morning showers. The temperature is at 49 degrees, though. I think that Lincoln City and Newport are going to end up seeing more showers later on this afternoon before Astoria and Tillamook do. What's going to be happening is some showers are going to be moving in from the south, so we'll probably end the day on a wet note. I think the northern Oregon coast will end up seeing evening showers. Late tonight, though, we're going to get some gusty wind out ahead of a cold front. It's possible we see wind gusts in excess of 40 miles per hour. In the valleys today, we're looking at fairly dry weather until about mid to late afternoon. Showers will be arriving to Salem and Albany. By the evening, the showers will be working their way back into the metro area. Through the gorge, we're looking at a fairly dry day. Partly to mostly cloudy skies are expected. Temperatures in the mid to upper 40s. Showers arrive this evening, and conditions will turn breezy with an east wind at 15 to 20 miles per hour later tonight. Mount Hood, the freezing level will rise to about 5,000 feet as those showers are arriving tonight. So elevations below that mark will deal with a wintry mix or rain. Central and eastern Oregon, we're looking at a fairly dry day, but scattered showers arrive late this afternoon and evening with temperatures maxing out in the 40s and low 50s. And I think the showers are going to carry into tomorrow morning as a line of rain showers moves in, turning scattered during the afternoon and evening. Tuesday looks dry up until the evening. Then we have more rain moving in. It's going to be a soaker of a day on Wednesday. Then we have some dry time setting up Thursday into Friday, but it looks like Friday evening we could have a few more showers around. And Saturday at this point looks like it could be dry across the region. Amber, back to you.